Hi everyone. In this video, I will talk about the C compilation error, invalid initializer. I will explain it with an example. So let's see it. When I compile this program, a compilation error occurs, invalid initializer. Let's fix it. There were no curly braces around the specified array initializer. Now the compiler does not show any error. Leave a comment if you have any questions. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel.